Hello, I'm Carly McAvoy talking about intercepts in when they don't exist. So in this case, I'm saying find the x and y intercept if they exist. If there is no intercept, you can just say no intercept exists. And these are special cases. We've already looked at slope intercept form and standard form, but what about these constant equations where it equals just some number? Well, if x equals 5, remember if we were going to find a graph that, we would say x has to be 5. Y can be anything you want, but x is always 5. So if I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0, 1, 2, whatever values I picked for y, you can see that I have a vertical line at 5. Now remember what x and y intercepts are. They are where the graph crosses the axes. So for my x-intercept, A, well, look, I crossed the x-axis at 5. Of course, whatever I have for x always is going to be 5. But what about B? Where do I cross the y-axis? Well, this line is parallel to the y-axis, so there would be no intercept. So no intercept exists. No y-intercept exists because there's no place in this whole graph where it ever touches the y-axis. In the other example, if y is 4, y is 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. If x is 0 or 2 or negative 3, whatever. Any x's we want in the world, we could do a chart just like this. But we know we get a horizontal line in that case. So which intercept does not exist for this line? Well, if we think about them in this way, x-intercept, which we abbreviate with A if we want, the x-intercept, well, that's where it crosses the x-axis. Is this line ever going to cross the x-axis? The answer is no, they're parallel, they're never going to intersect. So no intercept exists. What about the y-intercept? Where does this line cross the y-axis? Well, it crosses the y-axis at 4. Of course it does, because y is always 4, so it's going to have a y-intercept of 4. Now, in this case, you would say no intercept exists. If you wanted to write this as an ordered pair, you know that x is 0 and y is 4. Okay, so sometimes there can be intercepts that don't exist because it never intersects. Have a fantastic day.